Okay, I'm down here on the elliptical. I've gone 43 minutes. The goal is to go 45, which I'm gonna hit, obviously. Took Sunday, yesterday's recovery day instead of Monday. Did not run like I was going to on Sunday. I'm actually taking a complete week off from running because I'm starting to feel some shin splints possibly coming on, and I don't wanna risk it. And I've also been reading a lot of stuff where it says, if you go 3 weeks in the beginning of running, you can take a week off. 3 weeks, 1 week off. So I'm gonna do that, taking a week off from running. Elliptical today, I'm gonna check in later with my schedule for the rest of the week. So I'm gonna do no hands this last minute. So here we go, baby.